We all know Avatar is biggest Hollywood movie to now from the director James Cameron. The movie is the second high grossing movie to now and it has created a huge fan base. The movie was appreciated from the fans and critics for the special effects and storyline, and there are many fans who are now waiting for the arrival of Avatar 2. It was reported by the creator of the movie that the arrival of Avatar 2 has been pushed back despite of the finish of its production work. There are many reports which reveal that the filming work for the sequel was completed in September 2020 and the creators are now working on the third and the fourth season. Yes, we have a good news for all the fans of this movie as they will get a total of 5 parts of the Avatar movie. The production work of Avatar 2 was postponed because of the coronavirus pandemic, but it was resumed in June 2020 and only the post-production work is left. We also got the report from the Kate Winslet that she has teamed up with the director James Cameron and will be playing the role of Ronald in the sequel. I know there are many fans who are eagerly waiting for the arrival of the second part of the movie. It appears that fans have to wait for some time to watch Avatar 2 as Disney Plus has now decided to push back the release date. Fans will be able to watch Avatar 2 in the theaters on December 16, 2022. Avatar 3 will be releasing on December 20, 2024. Avatar 4 will be arriving for the fans on the big screen on December 18, 2026. And we also got the official release date of Avatar 5, which is on December 22, 2028. And here's we have the list of the stars which we expect will return for the sequel. This is everything for this video. Stay tuned to the channel and my social media for more updates. Thanks for watching and I hope I will see you in the next video.